Today, I hope I speak not only for our countries, but for all civilized nations. When I say to the North, do not underestimate us. We will not permit America or our allies to be blackmailed or attacked. We will not allow American cities to be threatened with destruction.